Yo, what is up, guys? It is Sody here, and welcome back to another episode of Madden Ultimate Team. And this one is just going to be a little quick episode. I'm finishing up a solo challenge right now, just so I can buy another pack for you guys in this episode here. And it's not a good play. That was not good. But so what I'm going to be doing is I'm just going to do the second half of the solo challenge, give you a lineup update, and open up one pack. Earlier on today, I got like a little 7-pack bundle with the something I just got for getting the PS4. I got a little, I don't know, I got $10 of PSN money, and I spent that on a bundle. I didn't get anything great. I got a new free safety, actually, that I will show you, and you may or may not be impressed, but this is Ridley, my new running back I got in that bundle. Taking it really far in solo challenges. If you guys want some tips, I really exactly have not been doing this, but if you want some tips, just run the football. It works so well, just running the football. I don't know how it works so well. It's pretty good. You also want to obviously turn down the play clock to 10 seconds whenever the ball gets to the line of scrimmage. It just helps everything go quicker, because nobody likes playing solo challenges, really. I mean, you have to go through those grinds in order to get your team better, unless you just want to pay a ton of money. But you have to go through the solo challenge grinds, not good. They're usually just a waste of time. And I actually think solo challenges are a little tougher last year. I mean, that's probably because I've just been being stupid and passing it a lot, but I actually want to look good right now, so let me actually play the right way. I'm just gonna wait for this quarter to end. But another tip for you guys that you probably don't know, I'm basically sure you don't know this actually. What you want to do in short yardage situations. Last year, it was the year of the QB sneak. The QB sneak worked so it was insane how well the QB sneak worked. But this year it's the fullback dive. This one play, specifically in Seattle's playbook, if you go to fullback runs, then press X. It is this play right here. It always gets me a lot of yards. And then I have this guy, Collins, who just seems to be like a little monster over here. I'll just run the same play again, just to show you guys. I might get in the end zone this play, for all we know. But I'm not too worried about them coming back in and scoring. So let me just do that. 2 yards. Let me just keep on running this until I get some delay. Actually, whatever. I'll do PA scissors, even though I really tell you not to pass. I'm good at halfback play, so let me do it. Ridley taking it up the gut, and he's in the end zone. So I played through probably a whole season since my last MUD episode, because no one wants to see those boring players you start off with. I got Sam Bradford. I got rid of Sam Bradford. So Johnny Manziel is still my quarterback. You guys really didn't miss that much at all. I lost in the wild card game in my first season. Whatever, I don't really care. But I'm 4-3 this season, and I'm in the playoff hunt. What that means is you guys will be getting at least the rest of this season. I don't know if I can get episodes out as frequently, or just videos as a whole out as frequently. Because school starts out very soon for me. It starts out September 3rd. It's the 29th today. Let me check on my phone. Yeah, it's the 29th. It's a shame. I hate school. Who really doesn't know, to be completely honest? Let me just run some man coverage to maybe end this game. Work a little bit on this, even though this stuff that they did actually makes being a defensive lineman fun, which is what I do in solo challenge, just because I find that's what works the best. Because I find if you go into coverage in solo challenges, it just doesn't work out very well. So I like playing as linemen in solo challenges, and I find this to be... Oh, I was there too that time. Nice. It's Brian Hoyer, the quarterback right now for Cleveland. So it's kind of like Johnny Manziel versus Brian Hoyer. Right now, none of them are doing great, though. I think I have one completion with Manziel. It was a big screen play. That was really because of Ridley. All right. See? Oh, wow. 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 Cleveland. 4th and long, yeah, I'd call this 4th and long, I don't know about you guys, but 4th and 31 is pretty long, and I'll actually come to coverage here with Cannon. Oh no, Rooks. I think it would be safe. Can we sack him? Oh, Buchanan! Yeah, I'm kind of glad I didn't control him. See what I mean?
The guy that I said I was going to control
got the pick, and I wasn't controlling him. So, that's good. And they still have one timeout left, I'm pretty sure. But I'll just be able to kneel this game out, and I'll open up a pack for you guys, even though I want to save up some coins. I love opening packs. It's just like a feast or something. Not as serious, but it's just fun opening packs. It can be way too fun, I guess is what I should say. Opening up pack after pack after pack. So yeah, we're only going to have two more plays in this one. We'll have a kneel, and then I don't know what I'll do. Let me just throw one into the end zone for the heck of it. I'll do a fade route. I have not gotten a fade route yet this year. I've never been great at them, but I'm really surprised I've never got a fade. Let me try one. Fade smash. Whatever. I really don't care if I don't get this here, as long as it's not a pick. I'll just go for a field goal. All right. This one looks okay. Let's go to Hill. Hey, there we go. That's how you do the fade. I know that was how you did it in 25, Madden 25. You go to the hash marks and then just throw a lob pass up. But yeah, that worked. That worked really well, actually. So we're just gonna. This game is almost over. I'm not gonna edit it out just because I'm lazy. Otherwise, I would just edit this out for y'all. But Johnny Manziel, yeah, he's been great. 39 whole yards. But now for what I find what's really fun about this. Another team just has to throw up Hail Marys because I love returning interceptions. I mean, can't guarantee there's going to be an interception, but I think that's one of the most fun parts about playing Madden. Whenever there's a time for you to just, I don't know, whenever there's time just to return interceptions, because you can just do whatever you want. Fumble the ball. Yeah, so I'm leaving the short routes open right now. What a hit. Oh my god. Because they don't really do anything to me, and if they did find a way to come back in this game, then that would be the worst collapse of all time in national football ever. And that's why Brian Hoyer's having a bad game right now. He has been missing passes like that, even though I think that was only his third pass attempt. Right now they're throwing up the Hail Mary. Yeah. What did it take there to be 18 seconds left in the game? Let me go here, get Wilson, let me back him up. This is the time they always throw up here. And, oh, you gotta catch that. That would have been an okay one to return, actually. That one was, that. No, I'm not gonna lie, that would have been a not that bad of an interception to return, because he had a couple steps on all that junk over there. Johnny Manziel was running off, not Johnny Manziel, Brian Hoyer was running off to his left. Oh, it's on the other side this time. And Nelson, who was that new safety? Forgot to show you that. Reggie Nelson, that's his name. There we go. I'm gonna try another fade. Let me try one more fade route, or two. Maybe two. Maybe this will be a touchdown, who knows. But this is a little deeper this time, but forget him, we're gonna be going to Hill, who is my third string wide receiver. And that's one thing I do need to improve in. My wide receivers. Is this one good? Oh, he got his hands on that one. That's impressive. Let me try that again. Maybe if I flip the play, I can try it with someone else. Because I really should be doing this with Mike Evans. Nope, it's Hill again. But, oh no, it is Evans this time. Good. Evans is a beast. He's really tall. He's fast. He's my number one wide receiver. Alright, so that's a good throw. It's a good ball, but Evans. Whatever. We won this game 14-0. So you guys got some excitement there. Probably not. It's not very exciting at all. I hate solo challenges, but I was thinking I should have enough coins to get one pro pack for you guys right now. So I'll do that, then give you guys a little lineup update. And for all you guys out here who love my Minecraft videos, or you subscribe to me mostly for Minecraft videos, they'll be coming soon. By soon, probably in the next 2 days, I'll have some Minecraft videos again. But the people who came here for sports gaming, there will still be sports gaming. I have this Cleveland training pack or whatever. Can I put that anywhere? Let me see. Do I have any left guards that are good? No, whatever. He'll just sit there. And training camp Browns, I guess I can add that to the Browns training camp set? Okay. Whatever. That was a scary picture. Oh my god. I think he used me on the Seahawks on Quiston. Oh, yep, I do have enough to open up one pack for you guys. So, yeah, Browns store. And I'm just gonna have one pro pack. See, I love how it has Russell Wilson on it, though. Alright, let's see how we this pack will go. Chiefs offense. Do I already have that in the set? No, I don't. So, let's add that to the set. I'm trying to get those sets done. Paris Lennon, DJ Campbell. Let me go back. Or whatever. Like over here. Carlos Hyde. Let me take a look at that. What are his stats looking like? Even though I hate the 49ers, I'm gonna compare him to some other guys. Ridley. No, not better than Ridley. Other than Carey. Yeah, Carlos Hyde's not gonna be starting here. Not at all. Alright, I feel like if we go one over here, Buccaneers away. What's that? Justin Durant. Okay, I think I either have a good right outside linebacker or left outside. I'm not sure which one it is. But let's compare it against other left outside linebacker. Alright, he looks like he will be starting for us. He's 2 overall better. And, let's see. Both are zone defense, so it really won't affect chemistry. At all, let's see. Does anyone have a bigger impact to chemistry? Nah, they're both are 5. And they're both fit my team style, actually. Alright, so, yeah. Durant has better speed. Oh, wait. He has better speed, tackling. What about hit power? Does it show hit power? Oh, no, it doesn't. They should have hit power over here somewhere. Right? No, it's not gonna... I can't go down. But, Justin Durant will be my new left outside linebacker. Ingram is now done on my team. So sorry. I can also add this to the away uniform set. Sorry, this is probably really boring. Bill O'Brien, I already have you in the set, so. Quick sell you, whatever. See, do I have anything else? Heinz Field, that goes to the stadium set. Alright. So. There we go. Alright. So let me just show you my lineup right now. Let me just make sure it's the best lineup possible. My overall is a little better. A lot of that was from that little 7-pack bundle. I should have recorded that, honestly. It's my fault I didn't. It's obviously my fault. But let's see. Left tackle, we got B. Campbell. Zach Martin. Sung Cook. But you can see our offensive line is actually not... Right now, Claybo, I wonder what he goes for. 83 overall is not bad. This is the Hill guy I was talking about. Alright, Collins. I don't know why, but I'm feeling good right now. I'm feeling pretty good about this team. It's not that bad. We have, like, only one bronze player left, I think. Unless you count, you know, specialists or whatever. Yeah, Lock and Bullock. I'm not happy with them right now. But, what's that? Kick returners, punt returners. Yeah, that's really it. For third down running back, I don't know who I want right here. Whatever. It doesn't really matter to me, so that's just a little lineup update for you guys today. Do I have anything else to show you? No, I do not, actually. I don't have anything else to show you all today. But thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this. It's fun for me to make. Didn't really get much, but I hope you like this lineup update. And yes, I will be finishing up the head-to-head seasons. I'm 4-3 in it right now. Lost the last game. That was a really good game. Got like a last second touchdown or whatever to win it. But anyways, guys, thanks.